On the first day of COVID, we were too blind to see how it ever could affect me. On the second day of COVID, a new conspiracy. Wuhan Lab Leaks, what an end to 2019. On the third day of COVID, we had the Wuhan Flu. Stir-fried bats, Wuhan Lab Leaks, things could never affect me. On the fourth day of COVID, no herd immunity. Thick anti-vaxxers, stir-fried bats, Wuhan Lab Leaks. Sixth day of COVID is locked down eternally. Stock market crashes, Iraqi refugees. Thick anti-vaxxers, stir-fried bats, Wuhan Lab Leaks, and still no sight of working vaccines. On the seventh day of COVID, my furlough's guaranteed. Stomach's never rebel, stock market crashes, Iranian the 12th day of COVID, it's now 2023.